Hey man, I was here taking pictures, but honestly, I mean, there's so many nice things, many details in this car, so I figured I was just gonna make a quick video too. So that,
since I'm laying down here, might as well.
So I can't really put it on the lift for you. At least this way you get, it's kind of like, you know, you almost get to see it. I'm gonna go through the back too, but I just wanted to show you how nice it is underneath and
all around. Bear with me for a second.
I mean, okay, it's perfect. It's probably better than when it was brand new. Guarantee it wasn't painted this nice when it was new.
The engine is absolutely gorgeous.
Look at that.
It's just pretty. I hope there's enough light. Okay.
Yeah, it's a little dark, but I'm not sure you can see too well, but she's just really, really pretty.
Well, let's see here if I can get up close and personal.
Yeah, it's a little dark, but bottom line, I just wanted to show you. I mean, you can see the floor pans.
She's just as nice underneath as she's from above.
Hey, why not? While we're at it, I'll give you a little glimpse of the rest of it. I'm hoping I'm not gonna walk right into something. That way you get to see a little bit what we do here. Anyway, I think that should do it. A couple minutes, make you a little bit more comfortable with the car. I mean, it's like the tension, everything has been replaced. There's not one bit in the car that does look out of place. Oh, sorry, holding the phone the wrong way.
She's clean, clean, clean. Let's see if it adapts. That's a little dark. I think you get the idea, man.
Okay, this and the pictures should give you a good feel for the car.